Alright, so you have the fire department here now. They'll take over from me. But I guess we'll give them some working space. I've got to get some cones out. Don't have barriers on me. Welcome, Mackenzie. Let's just get a final line set up. There we go. Has it started back up again? There we go. It started up again. Welcome, Mackenzie. I'm on the live now. I can see the chat. There we go. So, top chats, what's that over? Do live chat, there we go, and then we'll put both chats over at my computer and then I can see you all of you. Thank you for the likes, whoever sent those likes earlier. So, how's everyone's day been on either both? Alright, the ambulance is good, so let's clear the codes. But how's everyone's day been today? Luckily enough, it only has, doesn't have far to go. Right, let's collect all of these up. And we can head back on patrol. One hour for one, back tonight. Speed limit sign's wrong, is that one too? One says 50, this one says 80. Riff. 45 for that one. Oh wait, no, if it's a main road, then 50. Yeah, I put these as 45. It's weird. Slip around because that's not safe. Right, guess we're gonna get some traffic control going. Welcome, Brandy. Alright. Let's get people going around the spillage. Let's get people going around. Oh, there's another massive puddle. I need DOT at this point. whenever I want. I've got the active DOT. Woo. Some barriers. I guess we're gonna have to make a makeshift roundabout with barriers. I've got the FD available. Careful. Hello, I've got a massive spillage on standby. We're on Halifax Road. I've got a massive spillage, sorry, Fairfax Road. Cross with Arbor Lane. I've got a massive spillage of what appears to be water and sand. Is there anything you guys could possibly do about it? Received. Welcome to the two new viewers who have just joined the live here on YouTube. Just notice you, do not worry, you won't go in unnoticed. Wow, we had this entire corner. Let's go explain to FD what's going on. Hello, so there's just some massive puddles. So there's one underneath your vehicle, and then there's two over here. Right, we're gonna swap over to DOT quickly, because then we can assist changing this. Okay, welcome, Arsland. I don't know how you say that. Went Irish there, but you know. It is what it is. Right, let's get a plow. Let's go down then and see if FD need any assistance. Welcome, alright, Chai. Welcome everyone that's just joined. Right, let's go. Pick up some fuel first though, because it is quite a quite a lengthy journey. Right, there we go. Welcome, Charlotte. Keep double tapping the live, guys. The more likes we get, the more people that come and find us. Right, how much spillage is there been? So much water everywhere. There's loads of light outside the police station too. Oh, it's like, you know, on Riverside Drive. Some of them speed limits on there are 75, which is alright, but they're meant to be 65. Like this one that I've just passed was 80. There's one underneath your car as well. Did I? Oh. Coolio. Alright, I guess I'm going to a broken streetlight now. That's in the city. Well done. Let's go fix this broken light. Welcome back, Charlotte. Yeah, we can do.
We're gonna be in ladder of rescue.
I'll just go and rescue.
Make sure you use the livery that we're burning right now. I know it's not the right one for people.
Alright, we are on scene. Let's get this street light fixed. That's if I can remember how you fix it. Let me try and remember. Yeah, but I'm there and there's no wire to it. Forgot what tool it is.
You go to a box.
There ain't a box. Yeah. What? Are you on about a traffic light?
Yeah.
Or I'm on about a street light. I don't have the cherry picker. Right, so FD it is. Welcome again, Charlotte. Join code is invalid streamer. What? What are you on about, Joshy? Are you on about the Discord? That isn't the Discord code. If that's what you're looking for, that's the code for in-game. Let me quickly grab the Discord code. Yeah, that's not the right, that's not the code for, that's the code for in-game, not the Discord. If that's what you're looking for. It's definitely the code. Oh, it's because it's a lowercase e, not a capital E. It's fixed. Right. What did you want me in? Rescue. Welcome, Charlotte, again to the TikTok Live. Right, I'm in it. I'm gonna go fix my uniform. Which hat's the, which helmet's that? I always forget.
Red.
Hold on. Get a phone call. Helmets red. You know, but that's the LA one. Hold on, if this guy calls me one more time, I'm muting my phone. Yeah. I'm ready for the call. I'll finish off the liveries at some point. Hold on, he's trying to speak to me. Let's see what he says. Josh, you didn't put anything in chat. I've got it open. Josh, if you're here to troll out, you will just be banned. Please don't be trolling. Welcome, Sam H. What's the call like? Okay. Oh no, it's gone slippery again. By the tool station. Yeah, that one's a 75. Oh, it's so slippery.
Devil.
Oh, is it not this way? Oh yeah, I see it.
Oh my god.
Welcome, Les.
Oh, I thought we had a vehicle flipped. Well, we've got a person down. Oh, Joshy.
It'll be alright. It's just a panic. Let me check at him. Where is he? Is it the fire station? It'll be fine. Do you want me to go fetch an engine? I'm driving back. See what the panic's about. In fact, I'll teleport to you. Right. Welcome, Les. Joshy, if you're saying anything in chat, I can't see it. If you're trying to put something. I'm looking at my live chat, it doesn't say nothing. I don't know. I'm in an engine on my way. Well, I love this engine, it's so nice.
You got the lumber in it?
Yeah. Yeah, it was because it was done more than 5 minutes ago, so it'll come off. Oh, it's because you respawned.
Oh.
But it is still active.
It's still there.
Yeah, I can. Yeah, I see it. I'm unseen. Try to see if there's a hydrant anywhere. I'm going in the house in suburbs, but there is no point because it'll only be a small fire. Well, it is already a small fire. Welcome back, Les. Another fire engine. I know this fire is, it's not going out. There we go. There we go, fire's out.
I swear to God, Joshy. He wants a warning.
Is the thing we dealt with?
Yeah, I've got patience
back. Okay, I guess the OT will come and sort out the vehicle.
I think you can actually clean it up. Unless the pay, when I drop on the patient, it goes.
Yeah, it should do. I'll try and turn around. So I just got spam DM'd by things. Joshua, if you're still in the live, I've sent you an invite to the server. To the Discord. Welcome, Grand Wizard. Thank you for joining the live. Let's change team. Yeah, he has. I'm gonna go on police now. Welcome, following back. I don't know whether or not to go in his place or sheriff. I'll just stick on police, but I'm gonna go change my gun and get my pistol. Let's put that in the boot. Right, there we go. Here, last check's complete. We can go. Matrix work. Siren sound good. Lights work. Wrong indicator. All lights work. Indicators work. Horn works. Vehicle check's done. like this one. Yeah. This one says 80, so that's going to get changed to 50. you'll get dropped again. Welcome, following back. Welcome back. Oh. Hello. Hey Joshy, it was a survey you did on 5M. How many years ago was it now? Quite a few. We need to get over the fact that it's no longer a server. Talking about the
I don't even have enough money to repair my car.
Wow.
I only have 250 to do it free. I don't even have enough money to buy a car. I don't even have enough money to buy a gun. How much power I actually have. I need to go to public to have a grind. I'm gonna put the grinder in here because they won't feed it.
Wow. That's just done my entire message. Welcome back, following back. You joined back again. I can unwanted you anyway. I don't know. Just let him know. I don't even know how I managed to spawn it in. In fact, it's because I didn't ban it fully. Welcome, Epic PZ. If you wanted to join the server, the server link for the Discord is in our bio. Well, my bio.
Andy's wearing 4K whilst he's in a normal car. This guy is definitely special.
Josh, if you're still watching, please could you put the proper uniform on, please, without the SWAT vest?
I even got normal uniform on. He's got the actual SWAT one, I think.
I know, that is the police one.
Oh, that is the police one, yeah. No, I'm not going to stop following you, bro. Until you get into a proper car and get your proper uniform on, I won't going to stop following you,
Ah, see, Joshi is just an amazing guy. Welcome. Not gonna pronounce that, but welcome. Because I'll be here for years. MUJUB. Summit. disconnected the call. Has he fixed his car?
Nope.
Oh. He's too busy messaging, calling me on game. You can stop following, I've viewing him.
I'm not even following him. Where
are you running? No, he's running around. You missed.
And then? Because this car's so bad. Hey. Why have you been jailed? What are you doing? Why are you refreshing me?
You ran him over. Just leave it be. He's in a green zone. Yeah, BD's a green zone, mister. To be naughty.
I want to be naughty.
Did it get you out of jail?
Yeah.
And you just have to unwind, did you?
Yeah,
but I mean, I did do like 6 different commands. I did unjail CJ, jail CJ, unjail CJ, refresh CJ, and then whatever else I did. I'm gonna shoot you.
Not even have a gun.
Oh well.
How is he still not fixing his car, bro? Guy. I'm bored of being a div. I can't even do anything. Somebody else can go div. I'm bored of div. I can't even do anything. I've got 250 quid.
Okay, fine. I'll ignore the fact that you ran a stop sign.
You better. You better let me do this job quick.
What, your little shagging mobile? Yeah.
Yeah, I got that in my, you know, it's about, I'm getting up my black and white car. They might have come stop me for kidnapping the car. Up to you.
Josh is on as sheriff. Do you know the vehicle's still there, right? From the crash earlier. Yeah.
I didn't think it was giving me money, I can't lie. You start robbing banks, be a rebel.
Then go rob banks.
Look, I ain't got a gun or a water.
Then
I can't even shoot water.
Break into the jewelry shop.
I can't even buy anything from the doorstop.
You don't need a gun to rob the jewelry?
Yeah, to shoot it.
To shoot what?
The glass. I don't do it like you think. I don't sit there and mess around with it, I just shoot it.
If we really wanted to as well, we could do a 5M server.
Yeah, but you said that you
Yeah, I can't be bothered, that is true.
I prefer to do a silent server, but you don't want to.
Because I have the funds to do so. I have the funds in it and to be able to do it, just I don't think I can be bothered to be honest.
Why not? Teach me how to do it and I'll do it.
I can't be able to teach you how to do it. Right, I'm going on a sieve. I'm gonna give you guys some calls. Welcome one welcome Charlie. It's easy, you just drag and drop it into like script folders and stuff. Kind of. It's just. I can't be bothered teaching you. So you just have to watch a YouTube video. But then what would we do, UK or US? But then what would we do, UK or US?
What
can mean?
Huh?
UK easy because you've got union, but then US is just like, there's way more things for US, but UK is better. Joshy, you are not a sergeant.
I know loads.
Do that with American, with UK.
Yeah, but the American one looks better than the UK one. RAU was the first one out, R1 was the second one out. We didn't have that until later.
I don't know.
Yeah, we didn't have that RAU in the UK for quite a bit, and then it got brought in. I didn't get paid anything from that fucking job. Scammy bastard.
I'm so about to rob the bank. I just ran from Joshy twice.
We're all on safe.
Joshy isn't.
Here he is.
Is he?
Yeah.
Oh.
As soon as you said cheese switches. What is some mod places for US?
Welcome lag. I don't know, I can't be bothered doing the US, US is boring. I'm gonna shoot Joshy up. He said that the boss wanted to see me. Welcome, Lewis. Notification shop. Welcome back, Lewis. How far away are we from the goal? Not that far away. Calvin. Welcome, Alex. Yo, what's that? What's this black thing? What's this black SUV doing? I remember him being my neighbor. When did he move there? Welcome back, LMF. I don't remember him. Right, anyway, let's get back to building a house, shall we? Right, so we're fitting all new windows. So we have to break all the upstairs ones. I hope he's not some sort of like Fed or something, because then that would make his life miserable. And difficult for him. Right, let's watch him again. Well, I think it's just time for us to go to lay down. It's been a long day. It's too tiring. I just thought I haven't put no music on, so everyone's gonna be like listed to dead quiet things. Welcome, Aaron.
We're being fun and fringes.
Planning to rob this place.
Well, there's a little place on there. Have good luck.
Right, come on, let's rob this.
Well, Yoshi. I'm gonna spam call you anyway. I'm gonna play a different game. I'm bored.
I saw Big Bob.
Did ya?
Yeah. One, top bracket. Get to my house. I have this really creepy neighbor.
Damn. Hey, baby cakes! I'm home! What, the fire chief and the police sitting at chief is them at dating? Wow! That's crazy, my guy.
The house has been robbed.
Shame that you have no police on. Huh?